Education Foundation. And the primary role of that foundation is to help every leadership employees in any kind of school. Certainly, the apprenticeship program is very popular. We need for folks who work in the sales department, we've got programs to help you out as well if you want to expand your training. So my purpose here today is to hand out a scholarship check for one of your apprentices, so Josh. Congratulations.
I told you.
So Josh, you know, as you go back, because this is just first year, right?
Yeah.
So take the time to fill out the application. I know I visit lots of stores throughout the province. We're trying to grow the program. We've got money to spend. We're begging to spend it. And the biggest thing we hear is that, it's so hard to fill out the application. It really isn't. You can use Josh as a basis for that. And make sure you tell your fellow students when you're in the program as well. And to be honest, actually, Lethbridge and Medicine Hat have probably been where I get to visit the most. And it's great to be able to do that. You folks do incredible work for us every day. And it's really important that we try to support you the best that we possibly can. So congratulations, keep up the good work. Thanks for everything that everybody does every day.